danger zone is busy as ever. Hello boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Call of Pripyat Special Edition. I have yet to make it to my stash. I wanted to capture this nature in progress first. Although I was able to get some load off some of my doodads. I met a squad of loners and sold them some of the excess guns. I am going to keep the machine gun though. Do I hear a chimera? No, they didn't. Too close, man. Okay, I no longer have to worry about hitting the loners. Grab the extra food and stash it. How many of you were here? Just two? Okay. Hello! I like credit cards. They are shiny. Okay, onward to home. Now I think I'm gonna run around with the other gun for a while until I accumulate a sizable stock of the shotgun, like buckshots again. These guys still there. These go in for now. Maybe a little bit too much ammo all at once. Wait, are you telling me these are all unique? Zombification, history, roadside picnic, chimera. Groups, monolith, history, zone guide, wild territory, zone guide, NPP, mutant, pseudo dog. Yeah, pseudo dog. Oh, I've actually run out of the blue medkits. If that's the case, let's swap them out. Let me leave behind some of the food. Not all of it though. I'm gonna keep this ammo because I'm gonna sell it. Tactical, huh? Also, let me stash a few grenades for the rainy day. How come these villages don't stack with whatever village? I thought I had another village here, to be honest. That doesn't seem to be the case. Okay then. Oh, these are the zombie guitars. And these are the regular stalker guitars. These are the ones that make sound. Okay then. I think I'm ready to go out again. And let's do some science. Also, the SMG is in such a state that I can just get rid of it soon enough. In fact, let me switch over to a pistol instead, because that allows me to do the detector wielding. I hope it's just grass. Oh, hello, what's happening there? Duty versus stay. I'm helping! Oh, he was fighting with a knife. Okay. Which one of you is the commander? Oh, you are. Never mind. And so is he. Okay. Oh, there was another wounded guy. Okay. I don't want your knife. Or maybe I do. I'm just taking a little bit.
Чего расскажешь хорошего?
Here, buy this knife. It's a good knife. What you're doing? Oh, no, 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 no. I don't want to go anywhere. I'm on my way to science. They have gained their doodad. Nice. Hello.
Привет.
Здравствуйте, здравствуйте.
Hello. So, your hypothesis. The things I won't do for science. Yeah, so yeah, this is the one at the burner, at the quarry's south end. And he thinks that the gravitational anomalies over there keep the mutants from going further. Yeah, it is this one. So basically he wants me to put the secondary scanner there.
Пока.
Bye. Okay, first off I'm gonna drop this here because it's basically dead weight at this state. Hello. Ooh. Official science shit. Maybe we shall meet again. Yo. Ah. The others don't talk anymore. Okay. Of course now it. Ah, okay. Should I put it in the bunker? Nah. To swing by the electro while I'm here. So you guys are still guarding the dead bodies here, huh? Never mind. Wait, do I have something I should sell? Nope. I mean, technically, I don't need the antibiotic, but who knows? Maybe these days there's a quest related to it. Somebody else might need it. I don't know. I'm gonna hold on to it for now. the upper bridge. And I think I'm gonna... no, wait, I think the position is this on this side. Double scanner. And yeah, this is where the snorks come in, and I totally rely on the anomaly doing all the killing for me, or at least most of it. Also, let's check out that. Let's check out the artifact status. Nope, 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 nope. Uh-oh. Oh, where's the spot? Here. Oh, over there. Shit. Not the first time I step on that particular one. Even though I just crossed this meadow with a detector, I'm gonna keep it out just in case. Here, because of course. I'm gonna save here because I hate to repeat the back and forth trekking. So basically the new scanner goes next to the old scanner. If they jumped in from up there or from down there. By the way, I intend to utilize the anomaly to my advantage. Damn it! Okay, maybe I should stand by the burners. So, I'm gonna stand next to the burners instead. Surrounded by burners now. Okay, there comes one. There was one right behind me. Shit. Okay, third time's the charm, or whatever. The shotgun would be a much better weapon here. Place the scanner, move out a little bit, but not too much, because I have to be able to see where I'm going. Is on fire. Ah, yeah, so there's the third one. Uh oh. Shit, now I stepped into the anomaly myself. Should have brought my shotgun. Anyway, let's try it again. So, after the first ones, I need to move over there, I think. Damn it! Where was I? Yeah, I'm gonna bring my shotgun. I know that with the rifle it's more of a challenge. Doing the artifact round right now, just a preliminary scan-ish. Now, I'm not saying that the snork attack can't be done with a rifle, but doing it with a rifle requires more mobility and faster reactions, and you know, more of a brain than I have right now. So, speaking of. Do this thing. Even though I kinda sorta don't think it's kosher to tool wield two main arms, but yeah. I'm too lazy to go back and forth right now. Thank you. to watch out for the secondary wench who comes from that way. There's one. Two. Three. Okay. Is that all? Ah! Yes it is. Let me collect the body parts. Yeah, I didn't remember how many of them were. Now I'm really glad that I went after the shotgun. Oh, I need to pick up the scanner again? Skull. Alrighty. So yeah, this mission and the previous scanner mission is a good example how my memory fudges things up. Like, I remembered that there were snorks and that there was a mission, but which mission and which snorks I had mixed up already. And in this mission's case, I didn't remember that there would be so many snorks. All those mutant parts. Ah, okay, the mutant parts don't weigh nearly as much as artifacts. It's a little bit of confusion right there. I was like, oh, I picked up so much shit. Must be over encumbered, but nope. Still, a little bit of gravity goes a long way. Thank you.
Всегда рад видеть нового человека в нашем бункере.
I am no new face here. Not anymore. Okay, here you go. Hypothesis confirmed. Snorks attacked when I switched it on. Yay! Wait, does he want... what else does he want? Okay, so that's that. Okay, and the oasis is still active. Task. Right, manual save here.
Да-да, я слушаю.
Do you have a quest for me? Yo. Something, something scanners. Okay, right now I don't quite understand what... okay. I think I'm inquiring more about his findings or his research. So he's glad that I agreed to put my life in line for science, I think is the gist of it. Ah yeah, so basically now he's giving me intel in return of my sacrifices. Info about the scanners, they are already receiving the telemetry, and all they have to do is to keep receiving their readings. Ah, but he can give me a few more scanners. And not, and this time not because of science, but because he thinks I could use the info on artifacts. Okay. What about other work? Oh, okay, so this is where he wants to get the documents. Not yet. Show me how many scanners do I have now? Wait. This is that, this is that. Wait a second, I thought he gave me another task. Second. Bye. I wasn't fully paying attention, so do I have to I have to get info from the stalkers or what? Yo. Nope. So, what was that talk about a few more scanners? Come on. Hypothesis. Hypothesis. Duty. Hypothesis. Okay, scanners are already in place. With your research. Hypothesis. Okay, so some of the latest info is missing. And show me the map. Oh, okay. I have to talk to Novikov. Okay. Give me science. Okay. Now I've got it. Right, and where do I need to put them? One here and one here. All good. Eat something. I could. Fine. Anybody in the area? Nope. Any dead bodies? Nope. Oh, hello. Trees, my friend. Ah! Damn it. But I was behind the tree, damn it. soon. Reload, okay. Assume that something nasty will come up. I don't really remember if that was the case. Also, I see an artifact there. Anything jumping at me? Hello. Yoink. Eyes, huh? Goody. It would be very handy to grab the drone data right now, but I better not. Because I think it was quite heavy. Peek in here just for good measure. Oh, hello. Oh my! the train wasn't as solid as I thought. Oh, he's close. Oh, he's already through the train, I think. Now. Ah, shit. The shotgun is at the wrong slot, of course. That's the trouble with the quote-unquote dual wielding, is that it messes with my reflexes. In fact, let's switch them. So that shotgun is under number 3. So that when I have to react fast and without thinking, I won't just put the weapon away. Oh. what? Oh! Chiburashka! So this one's new. Or maybe I just never searched them all before. What was that? Oh, it was that. What's with the third body? No, that's the controller. Oh, okay, so one here, one there, and the third one, oh, here, of course. Goodie. One more to the gas giant. What a nice nook. Have I gathered the stashes from here? I am not certain. So, who's shooting whom? Is it typical danger zone? Ah, somebody's there. Duty versus bloodsuckers. Helping. The zombie fight just sort of chills there now. Where are you? There you go. Yeah, I better stand back.
гранату! Принимай гранату!
I hope you have a good throwing arm. Loot.
Гранату на закуску.
Hello. It seems that the zombie either killed or looted the bloodsucker.
Да уж, снаряги, как на том бедуине.
Never mind. Okay, onward. I'm gonna cross over to the other shore. Do it like this now, so that I will be able to shoot and scan at the same time. Bird! Gassies? Gassy is totally a word, isn't it? Did I change the stash from here? I presume I did. Artifact in there. Eat some. Yep, that's an artifact. But first, I want to get rid of the scanner weight. Oh! Stone blood. Oh my, I'm rich now. Oh, fuck. Wait. Okay. Gonna do a secondary little sweep. Nope. Yeah, stone blood was that. I could stick it to the... Oh shit! I could stick it to the artifact stash. Like artifact stash now. Okay, I'm gonna do it like this now. Somebody up there, there always is. Flash with me. Also, I could leave the mutant parts here. Well, this is a significant improvement of my loot management. Yeah, I think I'll leave all the other stuff here. Now, do I need to report back to the bunker? Huh, I don't think I do. Do it anyway, just in case. And also put the instruments away on my way. Ow. Atmosphere. So, who are you guys? Friendlies, whatever you are.
Если нужно что, спрашивай у главного.
Which one is him? Hello? No. Oh, come on, I'm like selling shit here. So, the freedom squad leader is here. Like a little bit. Come on, will you stand still? Yeah, I don't even have that much to sell, just a few grenades.
Ну рассказывай, я весь внимание.
What you're doing? I know that you're fidgeting around. Okay, bye. Ooh, nice view. I think this is a nice view to end on, because all the next moves will be just maintenance and stuff. Getting my doodad into the right place, etc. So, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. For now, bye bye.